You know, Lollapalooza not alone in changing its mask policy. Starting today, the Art Institute of Chicago will require all museum visitors to wear a mask, vaccinated or unvaccinated. The Institute is encouraging physical distancing and using virtual lines. Now, those lines are for special exhibitions. The museum has implemented a virtual line system, which requires guests to scan a QR code and wait in a queue ahead of entry.